afternoon, 38C. And out here on the patio, they do like being on this little patio. Is Bobby there? And Freda, Minnie, and Rosie. So just cooling themselves off. They've got fans in their own personal kennels, but they just like to be together. And on there, they're close to us.
Now, he is Mem and her helper. She's given her permission to come and fish. But you never catch out like that. No. Her being in, that woman being in, it's given me an indication to how deep that pond is. So, we're still at a good 5 foot by the looks of it. There's a bale of straw I put in the other day under Mem's instruction. But, no. Looking at the state of the hammock, I'm just a bit worried it's it requires a new one. But anyway, if you remember from the last vlog, I was going to have a word about pedigrees and registrations and stuff you've got to do. Now, the first thing you've got to do, if you've got the paperwork from us, then you'll have the pedigree, as well as the registration document. But if you want to change everything over into your name and everything, the first thing you must do, you've got to join as a member the registered Thai Kennel Club. And at the same time, Mem's informing me, she's the expert, she deals with all the paperwork, then you must send that registration off to the Kennel Club to change it from our Kennel Club name here into your name and the dog's name. Now, I'll get back to you further on this, but that's the first part. Just to end on the registration certificates you receive from most breeders, but a lot of them, that's all, because unlike us, as we get you the pedigree certificate at our cost, most breeders don't. Why is that, Michael? As mentioned before, it's extra cost and they don't want to pay it. So there you go. But the registration will be in green or purple. What's that about, Michael? Well, if it's in green, it's just normal Thai Ridgebacks. If it's purple, then it's show class, where they're registered to, you can show them. Majority sales we have, they're not even really bothered, like, but some people are fanatics and they want to go on to show them, and but we don't. We supply good quality, genuine Thai Ridgebacks, and it's all about the welfare of them. We have 10 dogs on site here and they are all happy, well fed, looked after and loved and cared for. Happy dogs, happy dogs. And a nice big free space for them to see. There they are, investigating what's going on. Always on the hunt for something. And here they can do it. Come on then. Come on.
la volta che ho visto a viso tua. È nato il sole.
Come over to Freda's kennel. Gonna try and get a bit of footage of her underneath. And yeah, she's coming on. She's coming on, aren't you? Another week, we should see us about there. Yes. So just getting ready for her. She's in her own personal kennel. But she'll be moving into the nursery as soon as she starts. Won't you, eh? Freda? Lovely dog. Lovely dog. Yeah. Yeah, she is coming on now. So, just to keep you updated. So, we're expecting some nice looking puppies. So keep your fingers crossed. What do you say, Freda? Yes. First attempt at motherhood. Over in the other kennel. There's a lovely mini. Snoozing. Yeah. Lovely dog, Mini. She's done her bit.
Looking for the summer. The eyes take on a sudden gaze and leave behind the springtime days. Go looking for the summer. This ain't no game of kiss and tell. The implications how you knew so well. Go looking for the somehow. Still